Thank you. going on, y'all? More things going on, bringing the ECW classics. Next time, bring NWA, I'm gonna mix it up, WWE, WCW, AWA, ROH, ECW, I'm just gonna mix it all up. So I got 787 wrestlers, so I got all the, Rocks, all everybody in every different, year, or different times that they wrestle. Had to put this together right here, I'm gonna remix right now. I'm here just watching. I'm thinking it's the guy that was on a subscribe to. I forgot his name. I'm not sure. But yeah, I keep it classy. You follow my channel, you see all that. It's been a while because I got a lot of games playing. It's hard for me to get back to it, but I just did them every time. That 11 man bears is here, so I try to keep it up to date. Oh, shit! Oh, I don't know. Fight going back, too. Keep it up, bro. No, I be alright, because if I put it over there, it's gonna have you, like, you might end up fucking with the cord or something. So I don't know, you good, bro. I skipped my notes. Oh, Rob in there. Oh, by the way, I'm gonna be behind my head. By the way, oh, there it is. 3D. Uh-oh. I got this match looking like a FMW slash ECW match. When you watch the FMW matches back in the 90s and the, I think it was like the 90s. All of my barbed wire exclusive matches, just go to death matches. I guarantee the matches you'll see that blow your mind. You'll look at WWE. It'll look like gorgeous ladies of wrestling. ECW is one of the hardcore, I'm from Philly. And it started with Philly, I know. The Japanese wrestling, they were, their matches was like unheard of, like unpleasant. They wouldn't have this in America because, you know, they say American kids follow and idolize a lot of things they see, so. Okay. I think Rob Van Dam is going to win this, but I think, W's going to clear something out, let's see what happens. Should we go? That's true. Oh my god, I'm about to go now. Wait till my match comes. My match was just before this, but I skipped it. Cause I never I forgot, like I said, I forgot his name, but I'm gonna get it down packed next time. And follow my, I was really trying to follow my channel, so I skipped my match just to go to this one. I left mine for last. Like I said, I'm not sure if it can, but if it is him, he's about to see me fight right now. Mm-hmm. I think I got I don't know who I got. I got Taz and Mike Austin. There it is. That boy's gone. Why you ain't paying D-Ray? Oh, a second. Oh my god. KB is on the... Oh, he's getting the DDP. Oh, he about to powerbomb this man. Oh, that's a 1-2-3. You gotta watch that. Rob Van Dam is definitely on that. Oh my god, man, I just love this powerful. I've been playing this since probably for some of y'all was even born, man. I don't even need to lie, man. And I ain't even these guys, dude. My first powerful was in 1996, man. And you guys said it was in 96, man. And that should tell you my age. If you don't, then I don't know what to tell you. 96 on Dreamcast. I'll never forget it. Then I had it on Sega Saturn. No, my fault, excuse me. 96 on Sega Saturn. And then I had it on Dreamcast, I forgot to get it was. Then I had it on PlayStation 2. So then it came out every 8, 9 years. This is probably the greatest wrestling game of all time. Look at it. Big dust. But to be honest, there's another game that's called Giant Grand 2000. You see that? Oh my god, I knew that game, man. Giant Grand 2000. You look at that, that's another all game that's probably one of the best games of all time. Okay, the Nets. So they advance. Wish more people was online so I could kick a lot of people's asses. I'm gonna try to end this match fast. Okay, they advance. You can open that bit whenever you... So you can open it whenever you're ready. I forgot, I still got a little bit of Southern Comfort left too, just a smidget. Like, it's probably not even a shot and I don't even know why you even saved it. Taz, Mike Awesome, Raven, and Tommy Dreamer. I'm gonna twist them up on some ECW FMW shit right now. I just feel like I'm a god in this game right now. I know some people in the world that can beat me. I do. But I know for damn sure this is just one of the games that I just feel like I'm one of the best in the world. Not Call of Duty and all them other games. I'm talking about shit like this. Like this right here, yeah. And this shit on hard too. What's that, cops out there? Huh. Okay, what's up? No, we gonna do this just like this. We gonna have some fun with it. Keep the brakes off on him real quick. You got Paul Heyman as the referee. Had to do it like that. Okay, what's up? Come on, get up. I want you to get this right here. Come on. Ray, this is good for you. Bam! Yep. Go over there, son. ECW. Mm. Yep. He actually wrestled the FMW. Mike Austin was actually in the daily death matches. Powerbomb. Ooh. I think Tony Jr. trying to be slick. Trying to get him out of here, man. Come on, man. Come on. What you scared for? Come on, get this. Oh, you gonna steal my kid? Fuck it. I don't care. I'll take him. Oh, you gonna take mine? Damn, man. Taz taking everything. Can I rumble? Taz cleaning up over there. About to kill my... That's cleaning up. Oh, we on the mix now. Keep that right here. I'll take a little. I'm probably gonna smack up. I ain't paying attention. See, I hate that shit, man. I'm trying to look fancy and I can't get fancy the way I want. Hey, bitch. Yeah, what you coming here? What are you running for, man? All I want to do is kill him. Not low a little bit. Come on, baby. Let's get down. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on, let's grab the gun. Oh, shit. Mm. I do look for this thing. Oh, hey. Kill his ass right here. Throw him in the first year. Whoa! Gotta make a move. Throw his ass. About to break some necks right now. Crushes in the front. Ooh. All right, baby. Healing that DDT might kill him. Oh, okay. Oh, they trying to get fired up. We can't have this, man. Come on, Taz. We can't have it. Oh, they go that DDT. The even flow. Oh, what you got? Come on, Raven ain't hurt. Oh, I got to break him down, man. Get his ass up, man. Oh, sorry, man. Oh, shit, he can get my man. Dude, I gotta... Oh, my God, it's going down over here, man. Man, he's a chest. Come on. I got to break to my back, man. I'm sick of this. Good day. From here on out. That's right, get that motherfucker. I'm about to do this thing. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's over. That's it for me. That's it for me. That's it for me. Come on, dude. That's it, dude. I'm not trying to get away from here. That's why. kill his man, cause he's dead right now. Critical. That's what he's doing. I need to get explosive. Whoever that is, yeah, I'm gonna fight somebody online so bad, man. I need the best, man. I need the best in the world. I need one of them Chinese boys, man. Somebody from Chungsoft that make this. I need to fight one of them. I promise you, man. I feel like I'm good enough to fight with, though. There's a thousand people out there and everybody watching me. Like everybody that be having a Street Fighter tournament. I'm telling you, man. They be like an American and took the title from a Chinese boy. Or Japanese, Japanese, the people that made this game. We have an American winner, yeah. I've been playing this shit for 20 years. Probably longer than that. Like I said, longer than most people were born. I ain't like that WWE shit, because I got that too, 2019. All the accessories that come with it. This is just more real to me. It's hard to explain because the graphics, it's hard to explain to some of these young kids because the graphics. They look at graphics and swear the graphics is good and it makes the game, and don't. It's the gameplay. You look at the characters, the weapons that I got, man, they all look authentic, most of them. I got Dusty Rhodes all the years, Chris Benoit. I don't care, any wrestler you name that you ever dreamed about, I got on here. I got Floyd Mayweather, I got Conor McGregor, I got boxers, UFC players. I got everybody. I got Rosie O'Donnell. I ain't got Rosie O'Donnell. I ain't downloading. They got Richard Pryor. I mean, and you don't gotta make these characters. The people that make the game make the characters. All you gotta do is change the name, and that's it. And if you wanna change the outfit, they do the work for you. That's why when you get the season pass, you get everything. You get the download NWA rings, ECW, a lot of WWE, WWFs, Halloween Havocs, War Games, FMW, ECW, UWF, WWE, ROH, TNA. Should I go on? What's that new one they got? AEW, something like that? Anything. They got anything on it. I got so many. It's like going to a candy store as a kid. Honestly. And when I'm done with this, I want to go back. Whoever this is watching. Bless you, Rick. Whoever this is watching, I just want to show you the characters I got. I ain't gonna show you them all, I'm just gonna run all down. They're all in alphabetical order. And I got them separated. ECW, WWE, WCW, something like that. NWA, I got like three organizations in there. Ooh. And I'm talking about, it's so many of them that when I hold down, it's gonna take a while to get to the bottom. 700 and what, 700 wrestlers? Oh, Justin Crumble. Oh, he's about to go on for that double, that tombstone. And what we got here, we got, in case y'all don't know who they are, I believe it's Jerry Lynn. Jerry Lynn is just incredible. Chris Candido, if anybody know ECW, Chris Candido, and of course, Rhino. Mr. Cracker Eating, Cheesy Cracker Eating, also. They got Rhino looking like a fucking chump, man. He's way more tough than that. They got him eating Cheesy Cracker. Looking like he, Vince always doing that shit, though. Vince always embarrassed. Anybody he took out of, put out of business, WCW, ECW, he make sure he don't make them as good as they were when he was in the organization. Oh, yeah, that's Jerry Lynn. That's definitely Jerry Lynn. That's nice. Oh, that's nice. Well, they're going at it. Jerry Lynn, that's incredible. Oh, yeah. Chris Candido was actually good, man. A lot of people, if you watch ECW, the boys, Chris Candido was crazy, man. He was actually a good wrestler. Actually, wasn't Chris Candido on...
Chargo.
No, I think he's good.
No, I don't think
he's
good.
I'm trying to see if Chris Candido was Grandmaster Sexton. I don't think he was. No, the boy from him and Scotty Too Hotty, I don't think that was Chris Candido. No. No, that wasn't him. No, no, it wasn't. I have to think back. It wasn't. Grandmaster Sexton, I think that's a Jerry Lawler show. His name's Brian Christopher, or Christopher Brian, or Christopher Daniel. Well, not Christopher Daniel, Christopher. Flying or something like this? Quick for something, man. Anybody know this, you know, let me know. I forgot. Quick for something. Could be Brian Christopher, I think. Yeah.
Whoa,
double power. Who I think gonna win it on? I'm gonna go with Rhino. Might hit the no, he can't, because they got the corners are gonna block off, so he might not be able to hit the ball. That's it, no, man. When I play with it, I make it look like you're doing it in real life, man. You know what I'm saying? Come on, that's Paul, Payne, man. Oh! Get him, Paz. God damn it. Yeah, Riley Lynn did. Yeah, he did, man.
Oh!
I almost fucking lost it. Poor. Oh my god, man. We're going. Oh no, don't let this happen.
Oh!
I'm not allowed this shit. I just lost. I should not. No, I didn't know my name did, but it's cool. We won the fight. Oh my god, man. I think there's one more fight left after this. I don't know who's left. I cannot believe we just lost this shit. We did have it on hard though, like 7 or 8, some shit like that. 5, 6, 7, 8, something like that. So Sabu, Rob Van Dam, Jerry Link. And you know, Wayne, the ECW ran off. Be back on the mic. Thank you.
fight.
We got J.J. Dillon getting involved. I'm about to make a pay-per-view, so I ain't been doing the Firepool promotion. When I started doing the Firepool promotion, it's gonna be over. Now I'm gonna start getting to that. I ain't even started shit. I bought the season pass, so I got all that shit. Now I just don't even fuck with it. Yeah, I gotta do that, it's over. How the fuck you get up for it? I hate this. One thing I hear about this game. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, that's Charlie. Oh. Ooh, belly, belly. Oh. Imagine you out of pocket, man. They fuck with the AI, act a little better than you. Come on, man. Oh, dang it. Come on, Timmy Long. Oh, I love it. Oh, the left. Your manager fired up. Cody, I think he turned face on you. Belly to belly. Here it comes. Oh. You better get him out before the manager get there. I should have had Dusty Williams in this corner. Belly to belly. See, the only thing I don't like, they don't got Cody to get some shots in front of here. They got every fucking other move. In the years that passed in this game, and they ain't got no fucking team shots in front. Wow. They're doing it, they ain't I'm about to turn it up now. I'm about to turn it up, man. I'm about to make this real good. I'm about to put some real NWA classic shit on right now. Four tag teams about to, I'm about to put four tag teams together right now. This is legendary right here. I got them all. Warlord, Barbarian. Hold on, we got Tully. Let me get JJ out of there. I'm gonna leave Tully right there. Damn, should I leave Tully there? Fuck. You know what? Four horsemen. Might as well. I got all the wrestlers in the world anyway. Let me go with this. When I tap over, it goes to the next one. It's dumb shit. Come on, man. What the hell? Come on. Chunks off at the fucking, like, come on now. Fuck it. All my wrestlers here anyway. All in alphabetical order. Down to the Billy Guns. I mean, I don't care. Whoever you know in wrestling. Whoever you know. Bob, I don't care who it is. Bobby Eaton. Midnight Express. Who is it, Bob Holly? Bob Sapp. Wow. Booker T, we got all the I'll be here all day. I ain't gonna even bore my viewer here, but I mean it's just every fucking wrestling alphabetical order. Look at that. Look at CM Punk. I didn't see CM Punk. Four champions. That's Benoit. Look at my fucking Chris Benoit, man. Actually, he looked just like him. Got him a title holder. Chris can't do the. Alright, let's go all the way down. It's all my wrestlers, man. Alphabetical order. NWA, AWA, WCW, WWE, whatever the fuck you want to call it, whatever, anything. And some Chinese, look at that. Ran out of English words. What's up? Where y'all see from here? Oh, I got you. Well, let me just do this, man. I ain't gonna bore you. We get to this in another time. Test. Look at this shit, man. And it's another test. He look better. See, that test remind me of Big Cass. Well, Cass remind me of him. You always gotta have somebody emulate somebody. But yeah, that's who Big Cass remind me of. DiBiase. How many DiBiases I got? I got a couple Taz and Tatankas. Alright, let me go ahead and get this. Who that? Tully? I should have picked Flair first, but I'm gonna go Arn. Fuck it, man. Yeah, Arn, fuck it. You're over there at the top of A. Gotta have fast eyes for this, man. I've been doing it so long, I can go fast and find the motherfucker. Excuse me. Arn is somewhere up here, man. What the fuck is he at? I'm not looking at his name like that. Oh, alright. Alright, that's the Arn Anderson from WWE. When he was a brain buster with Tully, so we ain't gonna use that. We're gonna use the NWA one. Here we go. I think Tully's red. I like that with the red name on the side. AWA, I like that. So we're gonna switch the tights up. Make it black. I should have made it all red, but I ain't gonna do that. Alright, we got Arn. We got Tully on. Gotta put Nate Chip in there. Nope. Not Chip. Yeah, I'm gonna put Flair. Matter of fact, Barry Windham. Which is my other favorite horseman. And I like him better than Louisville. And I got four Windhams too. And I got one look better than the other. And I don't like that when I gotta delete him. That's the one. That's the best Windham. He alright. And that's like, I don't know, but this the best Barry Windham. This the best Barry Windham. That's the NWA when he turned the horse. I like that one. That's when he was on with Ruger as a tag team. And that's when he yeah. I got the wrestlers. I got anything they need. And when they took. Alright, Rick, yep. Alphabetical order, baby. I just gotta go in backwards. Rick Rude. Oh. That's ravishing. Ugh. Which one is this one? This Rick Rude ugly as shit. And he getting deleted too. He look like fucking Jimmy Garvin. Yeah, that is Rude though. Right in there. And what's this one? Alright. Ricky Morton, Rock and Roll Express. That's what I should do. The Rock and Roll Express and the Midnight Express. That's a nice Ricky Morton. Well, I got three of them. Yeah. Alright. Let's flare it. That's a good flare, but it's the one I want. I go with blue. Some niggas switch that shit up. Should have got them all red. Alright, we got Magnum. Gotta go with Big Dust. I got Wrestler. Matter of fact, go with Nikita Koloff. That's who I'm gonna go with. I got the evil one. Where he at? This one's the bad guy. Yeah. But I ain't gonna use him because he's not bad at this time. That's Nikolai Volkov. Alright. That's Nikolai. Yeah, I don't fuck with him like that. Alright. I'm gonna go with, Yeah, you got the one with the hair and shit. Oh! Which one is this one? It's another Koloff. No, I don't like this one. Nah, this shit corny. I gotta delete this one. This is the best one, though. No, I'm gonna give him the black one. Big Dust. Big Dust ain't in here. I know he in the game, but if he not in this match, then he don't match. I'm gonna pick a surprise one after this one. That's the NWA Dust. Look at that. You got the WWF Dust, and you got the polka dots and shit. And Vince McMahon made him look bad. That dumb, yeah, I don't like that shit. That's the dumb shit. This the Dust I like. I don't like this one too much. Nah, you want some extra fast shit. I'm gonna go with this one. This the best Dust right here. Yeah, NWA, yup. Midnight Rider. I mean, that's the Midnight Rider, yeah. All right, here we go. Let me go with the black tights. And one more. One of my favorite wrestlers in NWA. The Hands of Stone, Ronnie Garvin. Let's play. See, I got all the wrestlers, man. Now we're gonna change this shit up. That's NWA 80. Let's go to this NWA one. Huh? Teddy Long ain't the referee. Who gonna be the Errol Hepner? Where he at? We gonna make this shit look good. And we're gonna put the stars up 10. They gonna kill each other. Anybody can interfere. They come in as a squad. 125. Yeah, that's pretty good. I should have put it lower than that. Elimination. I'm gonna do that. Elimination, yeah. Lumberjack, fuck no. Tornado. Should I put a tornado? Damn, should I put a tornado? This might be a... Yeah, fuck it. Fuck it. I don't know if you can catch all his action. Disqualification all, outside is all, perfect. Alright. I don't know if you can catch all his action. This tornado. Damn, I should have just left it. Should I leave a tornado? Nah. I ain't gonna do a 20, I'm gonna do a regular. So you can get all the action. Fuck it. I thought about it. Leave that on, boom. Bam. Let's get this money. We is ready. This is NWA, y'all. Tully Blanchard, R.S. and Barry Windham, and Ric Flair. The fucking four horsemen that they find us. Magnum T.A., Nikita Koloff, Dusty Rhodes, and Hands of Stone, Ronnie Garvin, man. Like, you can't get no better than this, man. Like, I got all the classes, the dream matches you want to see. I got all the wrestlers. We're going to do this the right way. They better not have me start live streaming this more and more. Because when I start getting, if I start getting deep into this, man, I'm going to be noticed by the bigger YouTubers. I'm just not because I got some new other games that I'll be live streaming this shit. I'm one of the best wrestlers. When it comes to this fire pro, I don't think too many people can make too much of anything better than me. Let me not say that. It's people that can do what I can do and probably a little better. But the way my brain thinks and how I've been watching wrestling for so many years and all that, I know what to put together on here. Legendary, look like a horseman. I have to change the, I like the NWA shit. I gotta make another one too. I got the WCW background, I should change that. It ain't really the WCW background, but it look more like it. Like, Nitro. It's called SG something, whatever they call it. Look at that, man. Looking like War Games. Only because it was Magnum wasn't in it, and Ron Garvin wasn't in it. It was the World War that was in it. That's what they need, man. They need that shit in WWE. They need that shit in this game. Fuck the War Games. I ain't fighting, am I? Nah, I bet, yeah. Let them go at it. Tully and Magnum had a little cage match. No I Quit match, cage match. See, that's before Vince started doing his little experimenting with cage matches. NWA had a fucking cage, I Quit cage match, and you could use any weapon you want if you had it. And Magnum and Tully had that match, and of course Magnum won. Made Tully quit. How do you have a cage I Quit match? And you can use any weapon you want. Like, that shit is unheard of. Like, they don't even do that shit now. And WWE is like at its peak right now. Like, they don't even think of shit like that. Like, maybe because the viewers, like, you got a lot of these kids and shit. Like I said earlier, a lot of these kids look at that shit and be trying to do that shit at home and end up killing one of their cousins or sisters or brothers trying to do that shit. So that's why they don't put that shit on TV or make those kind of matches. But back then, it was different. I mean, I was young. I used to do that shit, suplex my sister on the fucking ground and shit on the floor. And that shit hurted a little bit, but not too much. But I was watching wrestling. I thought I was like 7 years old, 8 years old. I thought that shit was real too. Suplexed the shit out of him. He was crying like a motherfucker. And then, you know, as a couple years later, like, you know, as years went on and shit, I stopped doing that shit. Realized that shit ain't cool. Like, that shit was really fucking people up. Man, my homies used to fight and all that. Nowadays, I don't know if y'all remember backyard wrestling. They had a lot of white boys and shit. They was doing that backyard wrestling. They was doing suplexes off of fucking roofs. Like, they'd be on top of their house and do a suplex or a powerbomb onto a fucking table with fire on it. Like, I don't know if they even got that on YouTube. You probably can find that. You want to talk about being crazy. Them motherfuckers was in their prime. They was like 20-something years old doing this shit. 18, 19 years old. So they knew better. They just, you know, doing that, you know, just wrestling because they love it. That's all. Ronnie and Flair. Ronnie Garvin hitting with that Garvin. Well, there ain't no Garvin stump on here. You got individually do it. Ronnie Flair. He gonna tag Tully in him. Oh, he tagged Barry Windham. Whoa. Ronnie had to back up. Like, hold up. Barry Windham was that ball, man. He definitely was one of my favorite wrestlers. Lariat. Oh, no, okay. And he truly was probably one of the best horsemen besides Arn, Tully, and Flair. He was best. He was the best, one of the best fourth wheel. They had Luger. He was good. They had, they even had Ole. Ole Anderson was before any of them, but he was all right. He just, him and Arn looked good together because they brothers. That beard, you know, being from Minnesota and shit like that, they look a lot. So that's what made him look good. But overall, Barry Windham was like the best horseman. And then again, you got to remember, as the years went on in WCW, you had Chris Benoit, Dean Malenko, you know what I'm saying? And then you had Arn, no, it wasn't Arn. Yeah, it was Arn and Arn Flair. Arn Flair, Benoit, Dean Malenko, and then it was Mongo McMichael, which was a football player for Chicago. That was the up-to-date horseman. And then they changed it, and then it was it was Flair, it was Arn, it was Brian Pillman, and it was Sid Vicious. I've been watching wrestling for a long time, and they even had Sting as a horseman until they beat him the fuck up and kicked him out. But yeah, I've been watching wrestling for a minute, man. Like, horsemen, they made a couple horsemen seem to be good. Overall, Barry Windham was one of the best. That's why when they got their fucking Hall of Fame, who got it with them? Barry Windham. Arn, it was Arn, Flair, Tully, and it was Barry Windham and J.J. Dillon. James J. Dillon, excuse me. It could have been Luger. Did Luger die? No, Lex Luger's still alive. He was fucked up, like, he was wheelchair. Him and Elizabeth was doing crack and shit. She died, but I think he got fucked up. They was on that shit back then, but yeah. Luger and Lisa High Potential was very good. And they had it outside. See, back then, you couldn't knock a person over the rope. You get disqualified. You throw a person over the third rope back in the 80s, they would just clock the wrestler with their throat. Call that fucking match so fast. They weren't playing that shit back then. Oh, shit. Nikita Koloff. They're calling for that Russian sitting. It's too early. Oh, Tully Blanchard choking him up with some bullshit. They just standing on the side. I can't believe anybody, yeah, there you go. Yeah, pick Big Dustin, man. You gotta beat Barry to fuck up the trade on him. Look at that lyric, don't hit it. Yup, there it is. If anybody watching WA, you know that flying lyric, that's Barry Windham's own trademark. That's the finishing move. Elbow dust, oh. And he got a superplex off the rope too. But there's one of the truth. Oh, Ronnie want some?
I ain't getting up. I'm up in there.
Barry Windham, beat these people the fuck up. Ronnie Garvin got that rock, that hand. Oh, back in the day, that was a finishing move. It put you out with that back in the day. Oh, dang, Ronnie Garvin don't do that. Come on, man. Not in the 80s. He's not doing no fucking cruiserweight shit like that. Oh, shit. Nate's from the piece. Magnum. Number four, and he was good. Ooh. Magnum. Get him, Magnum. Oh, clip. Get him, Magnum. I gotta make the crowd more 80s. I gotta put it to the other one. I should've made this a lumberjack. I mean, not a lumberjack. I should've made this a free fall. That's what I should've did. It is elimination. I'm glad I did that. It is an elimination. I should just made a tornado, that's all. No, Arn ain't getting none yet. This is first time move. Hey, double A. Arn hit you with that clothesline or that spine buff is over. Give me that DDT or that spine buff is over. Okay, Nikita. I don't know if I got Vladimir or just Nikita. I got Ivan Koloff, Nikita Koloff. And I don't know if I got Vladimir Viesta, I think that's his name. And it's another dude called, I forgot his name. It's Vladimir and it's another one. His name, damn. I hate when I forget something, man. What's his name? Crusher Crucial. That's what his name. It was Crusher Crucial first. It was Nikita Koloff, Ivan Koloff, and Crusher Crucial. And then the Crusher Crucial left, it was Vladimir Viesta, or some shit like that. I'm gonna see a day in here. Nikita Koloff about to hit this motherfucker. And Nikita Koloff definitely got that Russian sick on here because I played with him and he critical the shit out of motherfuckers. Yeah, that's bad. He go right in that corner right there and hit that arm. Oh, he's going for it. What are you going for? Oh, man. Okay, baby, I thought it'd be a double drop kick, but okay. Yeah, I tagged out for that shit. Big dust. Oh, Big Dust. Barry and Dusty. Dusty gonna hit him with a figure four. Oh no, he did do a lady move there. I like that when you slide near the rope. That's nice. Dusty gonna hit that elbow. Oh no. So you gonna play on there? You gonna see? Play always gonna get you in the rope. Oh, he hurt. Oh. Dusty don't do that, but okay. He might have did it twice back in the day, I don't know. He might have did it, yeah. It's elimination, so what's gonna happen? Ronnie gonna knock him out. Ronnie's all the way with that hands of stone and put him right out. Here it comes. Oh no, the player gonna hit it.
Oh, the player, okay.
Whoa! I'm gonna miss this, man. Okay. Driving stump.
Oh!
He's running. Oh, tell me, son.
Oh
my god, that's horseman for you. That's the horseman. Piece of candy. No, I'm cool with it. I should have made this a fucking tornado. I think it'd have been, not to say it's not exciting, because you get to pay attention to all the action. But it's just, I don't know, I just think it would have been more better. Only thing is, you might miss some of the action because it's gonna be going so fucking fast and everybody gonna be going so much. I don't think you'll catch anything, so that's the reason I don't do it. I'll do that shit next time. I don't want to do no shit like that. What they running around the moon for these motherfuckers? They from the 80s, man. I don't got all the basic shit around here. They giving them this fucking 90s movies and shit. Throw his ass in the wind. They knock his ass out. Okay. Oh, really? Come on, man. That's right, yeah, man. And I got this on the highest. It's on 10. Get it. Oh, that's it. That's wrestling. Come on, Dust. You got the elbow. Oh, you went for it, but missed it. Don't run. Oh, shit. Hold him up there. Oh. This match is crazy, man. I'm getting more and more used to it. I just wish it was a little more exciting, but no, that's good, though. It's an elimination and everything, so that's cool. Okay. They both down. Look at that shit. Man, bus. Oh, one of them know it's over, huh? Power driver. Oh, my God. He's not going to beat him. Kick out. Somebody help him out. Help him out. Get in there, yo. What the fuck are y'all doing? Oh, another one. Oh, he's acting important. Oh, my God, man. Y'all got to jump in there. Get in there. Y'all niggas gonna get in there. What type of shit is this? Someone gonna tell me the partners gonna come in the fucking ring? I know they do, but like at this time they're not coming in the ring. You about to say Flair. Oh, that's Arn. Arn on wait. Arn got more energy than anybody. Wow, you know what it's all move. You can't even steal me. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. I'm leading with his own move. That must be his basic. The crowd fucks me up how they face it. What do they look like? They look kind of real. They're just doing the same shit over and over again with their face. Like, they look worse than WWE. Like, WWE shit looks better. But with this thing, they're just doing the same motion. Like somebody rewinding them fast forward, rewinding fast forward, like back like that. Shit is stupid as shit. But I guess they don't expect you to pay attention to the crowd, so. Nikita, you gotta go for this. Oh, shit. Nikita gotta go for the kill, man. Grab his ass. Yeah, and go in the corner. Go in the corner. Oh, small target. Diagonal game. You gotta charge it early, man. Let's get the elbow. Backdrop. Yep. I admit it. I'm not even playing, by the way. I'm just... Some of these moves. You obviously know what they're gonna do. Close on. Okay. Whoa, shit, okay. Come on, guys. They're gonna kick out or they're gonna jump in. No, they're gonna jump in. Oh, shit. Double team, and nope. Guess you gotta do something, bro. Oh, man. I don't know if it might be, too. Oh, So this is gonna be a good one. One gonna fall and get back up. No, he didn't. He did it. So he didn't got no fucking kick. Well, he probably did. I like that one. He took a minute.
Boom.
Thank you.
Boom.
Thank you.